Turkish police have recovered what's reported to be an original painting by Pablo Picasso. It's believed to be the Nude Brushing Her Hair and was picked up in Istanbul when officers posed as buyers. The painting is said to have been stolen in New York and was being sold for almost 6.5 million euros.